nama kita berdua di Asia Blog, saya Tika dan suami saya
Simone.
Kali ini kita akan buat video reaksi si bule berikutnya, yaitu video tentang Demian Aditya attempts deadlift performance. Jadi sebelumnya kita juga sudah pernah guys bikin video reaksi si bule yang Demian America's Got Talent yang sebelumnya ya, yang pertama. Nah ini sekarang yang kedua, kemarin Juju in Belgium, dia kasih tahu aku kalau ada videonya Demian yang kedua. Jadi kali ini kita akan lihat, aku sudah lihat dan aku pengen Simone lihat dan kita lihat reaksinya sama-sama. Waktu itu dia agak sedikit lebay ya, sekarang kali ini aku bilang reaksi kamu yang sebenarnya. Oke, sekarang tanpa banyak berbincang-bincang kita akan mulai langsung videonya, nonton videonya. Oke, di sini aku pakai tablet.
Oke, let's see.
Oke guys, mari kita mulai.
Wow.
Takes the tricks from the internet.
Yeah.
Because I want to be the guy who like succeed doing this.
I'm really scared right now because this is like the most dangerous activity ever did.
Okay, starting.
Oh, this one is dangerous. The audience is here outside for your act. This is scary. What are you thinking as your husband is about to do this?
Sadly, I'm scared.
You're scared.
The question is quite stupid.
Well, it's not my husband, yeah. I'm scared. Are you ready?
You'll be okay.
But yeah, I think even...
Okay, you come with me.
Okay, even if the video is on the internet, it means it succeeded, no? Yeah, or at least it's not dying.
Yeah, it's not dying, but you know,
you
I mean...
see that I'm like 10 foot.
Even he already practiced, there is also probability that it will be failed, no?
No, no, I understand, but I mean, if this video is online, it means it's not dead.
And they're like, for the sand, 1.5 minutes to escape before all the sand covered this hole, and I lost my breath.
Escaping!
If it goes beyond 1.5 minutes, I have like small camera there, so you can see if something goes wrong.
The ambulance comes also.
Yeah, the ambulance gonna save. Okay, are you sure you want to do this? Yes, I'm sure.
Of course!
Before I start, I need something from my wife to help me escape. Can I borrow your bobby pin?
Ya ampun, dia keluar, apa namanya, buka, he will open the lock with bobby pins. You know bobby pins?
Ah, for the air.
Yeah, wow. Pertama waktu aku pertama lihat guys, aku pikir dia bukanya itu pakai kunci.
Attend. See? So, guys, do not attend at all.
Of course not. Pertama kali aku lihat tuh aku pikir pakai kunci guys, bukan enggak taunya pakai.
If you like did outside your home, someone will complain. Getting more cool, the performance.
Yeah. It's better than the one before, yeah?
Yeah, I think so.
We will see. There is a camera inside, so they can see.
Like the movie, Buried Alive.
Ah, aku belum pernah nonton. No, I never see that movie.
1 minute and a half, oh, very fast. Oh my god.
I think this one is the other contest coming.
Taking a bobby pin out.
Whoa!
What? 1.5?
Cepat lo ya, guys.
It's useful if the police catch you.
Or so. There can't be any more air in there. There's no air in there.
turns out how they're gonna get him out fast enough.
Speed hair, of course.
What if he's not
close at all?
Yeah, but.
It's before you.
Lost power in the.
The camera is.
Oh my god. Camera! Was prepared. Of course, for sure.
To make it more
Adamia,
guys.
A show like this with a budget of million.
But you know, if it really happened.
Guys, seriously.
Seriously.
Get him out.
Sure.
Why are they so
shoveling? Why are you?
Guys, I like this one better than the other one. This one is really bikin tegang ya, like makes you feel more into it. No, what do you think?
Ah, it's good. Also, the other one for me it was too extreme. The people outside.
The reaction of
the
people.
Yeah, it was too much. So this one is more real. Of course, this one is suspense, no? Because burying someone alive make you feel.
Yeah. Tegang. Afraid, like, yeah. Yeah, this one is better. This one is good. Kita tunggu ya, guys. Apa namanya performancenya Damien berikutnya. Semoga bisa terus sampai jadi pemenangnya. No, what do you think? Maybe he have a chance also to win this competition, who knows?
I don't know the other contender, so I can't really. He's cool, no? He's improving his performance, acting, also the performance, yeah, like he looks. So he's cool.
You like this one? This trick?
Yeah, the trick is cool. Also, the end that it's not just come out, but it was one dress with the one that was burning. So.
Yeah, itu nggak tahu gimana. What do you think? Can you imagine how he go out from?
No, I don't know. For sure, there is the trick, no?
Yeah, of
for
course,
sure,
but
he's very skilled to open the.
Yeah.
That one you can learn for sure, no? It's something that you can. Train, but then there is for sure the trick because
to go out from that, yeah. Soalnya kan yang sebelumnya itu kan kayak kita masih bisa nebak-nebak ya, oh keluar dari sini. Ini kayaknya nggak tahu gitu keluarnya itu dia dari mana, kan kayaknya nggak ketebak, jadinya kayak tegang gitu nontonnya. Okay, guys, makasih sudah nonton. Ini dia reaksinya si Simon kali ini. Mudah-mudahan nggak lebay kayak sebelumnya. Okay, guys, kalau kalian
more reaction. Komen di bawah.
Ya, komen di bawah ya, guys. Kalau kalian suka dengan video kali ini, jangan lupa di like. Jadi nanti kita akan terus buat video reaksi si bule berikutnya. Kemudian buat kalian yang belum subscribe, jangan lupa untuk subscribe dan nonton video-videoku berikutnya, juga share ke teman-teman dan saudara-saudara kalian. Kita akan ketemu di video-videoku berikutnya. Semoga kalian punya hari yang menyenangkan. Dadah.